try and do a 100-piece puzzle on this jigsaw thing. Okay, that's crazy.